coming right up. Darren.
Thanks, Jeff. And with that snow, of course, we could see some bad roads on Super Bowl Sunday. ABC6 News reporter Olivia DaRocha has been out all day talking to people getting ready for the big game so they don't have to go out tomorrow to pick up supplies. So, Olivia, what are we seeing out there?
For the second weekend in a row, New Englanders preparing for more snow. But of course, this isn't just any typical snow prep.